video, and today we are going to visit Cana of Galilee. Wow, this is a nice special place. This was a place where Jesus performed his first public miracle, and he did what? Can you tell me what he did? Yeah, it's a place of celebration. He turned water into wine, and today we're gonna taste that same wine. This place, it's a good place to buy cheap, good wine. And if you're a Catholic, it's a good place to buy losare in a good place, good losare, or maybe the pictures of Mary, the mother of Jesus. The things that you use for your worship, if you're a Catholic, it's a good place to buy such things. And there are places, nice places, when you buy these things in cheap place, you're gonna get a gift after you buy. So please stay with me as we tour that place, Cana of Galilee. Thank you.
Was there, and Jesus and his disciples were also invited to the wedding. When the wine ran out, Jesus' mother said to him, "They have no wine left." Jesus replied, "Woman, why are you saying this to me? My time has not yet come." His mother told the servants, "Whatever he tells you, do it." Now there were 6 stone water jars there for Jewish ceremonial washing, each holding 20 or 30 gallons. Jesus told the servants, "Fill the water jars with water." So they filled them up to the very top. Then he told them, "Now go some out and take it to the head steward." And they did. When the head steward tasted the water that had been turned to wine, not knowing where it came from, though the servants who had drawn the water knew, he called the bridegroom.
Remember, it's in the Gospel of John. We read about the first miracle of Jesus. Jesus said, "Bring the jars of water that you have." Thank you. Jesus said. You see here, we have a big jar. Jesus commanded the master of ceremony to fill the empty jars with water. And then when they fetched the water that was in the jars, it was white.
And me and her together.
Hello. You have this this bottles of olive oil?
Yeah.
How much are you selling?
This
three,
one?
Yes.
Yeah.
Three bottles for how
three
much?
Three beads for rolled.
For how much?
Three beads. Three bottles.
Yeah.
$10.
No, in shekel.
In shekel.
Shekel, yeah.
Yeah. How come? What do you want?
Wait, wait.
That is yeah.
Wait.
Shekel.
Okay.
That's in shekel.
That in shekel?
Yeah, three beats, three
buttons. What's he shaking? Wow, you have glossary. From Cana of Galilee. This los Ares. This is $8. This is how much?
This is $3. This
is $3 is 50. This is China?
10 shekel.
Ah, 10 shekel?
Yeah. This is.
There is one that is blessed by the priest.
Yeah.
Maybe with olive oil.
Olive oil from
yes.
The priest.
Good luck.
Which one is it?
Thank you.
Olive oils. This one?
Yeah.
How much is this?
This $5. I don't know, see how much.
Maybe you can buy for a friend. She's Catholic. I'm not Catholic, but she's a Catholic. I'll buy for her one. And here we have the soil from Israel, the water from Jordan, the sand, and the Via Dolorosa. Wow. Wow. You see the anointing oil. Rose of Sharon. Lily of the Valley. Rose of Sharon. Wow. You have blessings from Jerusalem, anointing oil.
You want test wine free, you come.
Wine free?
Yes, test wine.
Test wine, Cana of Galilee, test wine. Here, you know, we have the remainder of Jesus' wine. It's called the Cana wedding wine. Look. Wow. Wow. Yes. All these. Cana wedding wine. What is this? This is alcoholic or not alcoholic?
It's wine, alcoholic.
Okay. Jesus performed alcoholic or not alcoholic?
Jesus alcoholic.
Alcoholic. Well, how do you know it was alcoholic?
He drink alcohol.
Ah. wedding, Jesus performed his first public miracle. He turned water into wine. And so when you visit this place, it's a time to celebrate. It's called menorah. See the Ark of the Covenant. Ark of the Covenant. Or the mercy seats. This is water of heaven. Blessed is the Church of Nativity. Church of Nativity or Church of all Nations is where we find Gethsemane. I think I need to buy one anointing oil, or maybe I buy two. How much is one? You don't know?
I want to give him wine.
This is Mary. Mary. Ah, Mary, Mother of Jesus. How much is the olive anointing oil? I'm with a group, so
yes.
Remember.
It's 20. We give you 3 wine.
3.50 like this.
Yes.
Okay, I need wine.
We have olive oil. Yes, which wine? Good wine.
Yes, good wine. You have. So I buy three bottles of virgin oil.
This is the price. You see, this is the price. I make for you discount. This one?
This is the
change
color.
No, this is change color.
How much
is
the change color?
This is the price, dollar. I gave you
all
that. This is $1. Listen. 400. This one, no, I make for you this one. Because you...
Yeah.
300.
How much did change color?
Which one? The bigger or this one? This one?
Olive oil is cheap here. You see these 3 bottles?
$10.
For $10 of olive oil. Extra virgin.
Wow.
Okay, let's move on. Already. Thank you. Right, okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Cana of Galilee.
Welcome, Canaway. Cheers.
Wow, cheese. Thank good. You. It's so good. Which butter is this?
Sweet wine.
Sweet wine. Thank you so much for watching the video. Thank you, my subscribers. And please, if you haven't subscribed, please do so. And please comment below. Let me know what you think about the video. Like the video. And see you again in a few days with another video. Shalom.